What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Diesel D back again in the gym or happy place. So today, team coming in to smash a bit of back and some calves after that. So early morning train, still dark outside, dark here pretty early in the morning. Moving into winter in Macarthur, New Zealand, where I am living. So get an early morning faster train in before I start my new job, team. As you can see, I'm looking a little different, a little less on the sides today, team. Something's going on. I mean, why did you cut the beard? And it's because I started a new job, team, and they required me to do that. So I have picked up some employment with the fire department here at the airport. So you boys going to be that disposal, doing all that cool stuff. So be really excited to start that. I had the first day yesterday, which was pretty cool. We've got to have a look at the tower, look around the station, do some other cool stuff around there, and get a little feel for the job. And back in there today after we train, team. So get this month smashed out, go in there with the pump. Let's go. All right, team, so we are coming in with another superset heavy day. It's going to be starting off with some wide grip pull downs and then supersetting with some close grip pull downs as well. So rep scheme on this is going to be 16, 14, 12, and then 10. And then we're going 20 reps, swapping out the grip for the close grip and getting it from there, team. So pick a decent starting weight. Used to not be able to use this machine. Previously, when we were getting a little bit heavier, I would max it out. But with the supersets, we're pretty good here. So get this first one in here, boy. We're hitting our back, trying to make sure that we're always in the full extension, full stretch, good squeeze at the bottom. Swap this bad boy out and probably stay there for 20, see how we go. Good stuff, boy. So a little bit of pump there already, feeling that in the back. We'll have that 42 kg, something like that. Pop that down for the next sets, get it going from there. All right, team, last ones for the last ones. So gone up in weight each set except for the supersets, kept those the same. Those have been burned. So back is pretty nice and pumped here. So just making sure when we're hitting our back days, rowing horizontally or vertically, trying to make sure that we get a full stretch up, almost pull with your back first, and then finish with your arms, and always trying to finish with your chest up, even coming from horizontal, fully stretch, pull with your back first, or feel everything tense up, and you get like one final squeeze with your arms, and pulling your back and chest up, back taut. Let go, boy. Let go. Last one. So this is for 10 here. And hit our superset. Spice it in. Finish out the superset. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That bad boy's diabolical.
Sheesh.
All right, team. So next up, we got some close grip rows, hitting these for 16, 14, 12, and 10 again. And then we're supersetting with some dumbbell rows as well, sets of 20. Ugh. So, like I said, get our extension. Nice. For 20. Oh, this bad boy's gonna hurt. My back is already burning from the last ones. Let's go. Oh, that's a good pump, boy. Go. Alright, boys and girls, time to pull the stack. Let's go. Last set, 10 reps, and we'll hit our super after that. This is the pain train though, these bad boys. This is the pump creator. Let's go. Alright, team. So next up, we are smashing out a bit of assisted pull-ups. So 16, 14, 12, 10 on here. A little fatigued, so usually I try to do my pull-ups always without a machine, just, you know, free. But this far into the workout, strength a little zap, so we definitely got to get on here. And then we have on this machine some straight arm pull downs. It's meant for lats out a little bit, so nothing to it but to do it, team. Let's go and see how we do. Sheesh. Halfway through that, I wasn't sure we were gonna make it, buddy, but we got it, man. And then we got this for superset of 20. Let's go, boy. Oh. first thing. Let's get it. All right, team. So last exercise we got for back. Well, that superset is going to be some bent over rows. We need same rep scheme 16, 14, 12, and 10. And then we got that superset with some low back extension. So get that posterior chain going on this one, boy.
Sheesh.
Energy running a little low, no food in the system, but still got a good pump. Still got a good pump, team.
Ah, let's go.
So probably chuck 10s on there at the end, and I'll take you over here. That's us, team. Hold on real quick. Hold on. Hold on, team. Get on this bad boy and bust out 20. Buzz them out.
Sheesh.
That's the one, boy. Let's go. Ooh, all right, team. We are thoroughly pumped. Finished for the day. We're back at least. I gotta get out of here for work, so I'll come back, do my calves and my cardio after. That's all right. I ain't skipping. Not bad, team, but let's see what we actually work today.
Ho, 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 ho.
A little something going on. Not bad, team. Well, leanness does something. So this morning you were 110.8. Whatever that is in pounds, but take it, team. Looking good. All right, team, I'm out of here. We get this work day in, do some training. Stay pumped, y'all. Diesel out.